Ida showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
The land here is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
I tell you, what are we even waiting for?
There, his mind is weak.
Who leads the search for the Palantir? City.
Then he will go no further.
City's ours. Men need to leave or die.
Or both!
Why don't these stinking pink skirts know when they're beaten?
Thank you.
city's a wreck. He's dead!
And they'll fall, like all men.
You!
It's the Gravewalker!
I thought he was dead!
He is!
Italian below.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
But Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
The Wraith World will reveal his presence.
To me. Do not touch it. Now I'm gonna say that again. Do not touch it. If it doesn't kill you, then I will.
Thank you.
About you and your wraith. Stories about how you can't die. Well, let's find out if they're true. Gollum.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Innisethil still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarantor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
You like this?
Just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get Valantia, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Take the city!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
You made a mistake! Come and do it today and tomorrow!
Fall back to the gate! The middle city is lost!
Protect the Ranger!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
We're pulling back. The little city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy drugs.
Sealing the gate. Move out. Move out. Have the archers provide support. Lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We can't match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before the next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ethil, Ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir, and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, Richard.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
We cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Dismantle his hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.